السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you our daily diary of Islamic history. It was on the 12th of Rajab, 1422 after Hijrah, which corresponded to the 29th of September 2000, the second Intifada and uprising by the Palestinians started on 29th September 2000, after the war criminal Ariel Sharon, a Likud party candidate for Israel Prime Minister, made a visit to the Haram Sharif, that is Masjidul Aqsa, which is sacred to the Muslims, our first Qibla, and he came with his army, all of them with their boots and shoes, desecrating the noble sanctity of Haram Sharif Masjidul Aqsa, and there were more than 1,000 security guards accompanying Ariel Sharon. Allah punished him that he stayed in Sakarat and in the pains and pangs of death for 8 years. May Almighty Allah Jalla Wala dispatch him straight to hell. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum.